Hello dear friends, in this video we will learn how to use the audio mixer. The Unity audio mixer allows you to mix various audio sources, apply effects to them and perform mastering. I'm gonna show you an amazing sound effect you can make with the audio mixer. If you wanna manage your music and sound effects professionally, you should definitely use audio mixer. We added music and sound effects to the game in the previous video. We have two audio sources for music and SFX. We created audio manager script and we play the sound effects by accessing this script from other scripts. Okay, let's get started. To create audio mixer, right click on the project panel, create audio mixer. Open the audio mixer. As you can see, there is a master group by default here. To create a new group, click the plus button. I'm gonna rename to music. I'm gonna create a new group for SFX. We have three groups: master, music, and SFX. Start the game. As you can see, nothing has changed. Let's activate the audio mixer. Select music object, click on output and select music. The sounds that will be played through this audio source from now on will be affected by the changes and effects made to the music group. Select SFX object, then set SFX group as output. Start the game again. As you can see, the sounds bar started playing. To make changes during the game, we must activate the editing play mode. Let's turn down the music. You can also adjust the volume of the music here. I turned down the music, but SFX didn't affect by that. Select SFX and drag and drop it onto the music. SFX became child group of the music. SFX will be affected by changes to music group. SFX group is child of music group, and music group is child of the master group. If I select SFX and add new group, the new group will be created as SFX's child group. Select master and add new group. Delete the new groups. Select SFX and drag and drop it onto the master group. So, SFX only became child of the master group. Start the game again. As you can see, SFX group is no longer affected by music group. If you activate the solo feature of a group, the sounds of other groups will not be heard. Only that group will be heard. With mute, you can mute a group. With bypass, you can disable sound effects. Let's add an example effect. I'm gonna add low pass effect. If you activate the bypass, the effect will be disabled. Right click on the effect and remove it. Now, I wanna show you a very nice effect. I really like and use this effect. Music can sometimes overwhelm sound effects. Thanks to ducking effect, we can reduce volume of background music automatically while an SFX is playing. Let's do it. You can add an effect from the inspector panel or by clicking here. Select duck volume effect. And I have to send a source group here. The music will be reduced automatically when the sound is played in the group we sent. I'm gonna send SFX to duck volume effect of music group. I wanna send full level. Select music group. Start the game. Here you can adjust how much the music is turned down. With Detect Time, you can adjust the speed of the music attenuation. And you can set the release time. You can find the most suitable settings for you by trying. We briefly talk about how to use the audio mixer. Let's make volume slider in the next video. I hope the video useful for you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.